sharp as daggers, piercing to the flesh of today.